Sir, I've turned off the arc reactor. But the device is already self-sustaining. The barrier is pure energy. It's unbreachable.
Yeah, I got that. Plan B.
Sir, the Mark 7 is not ready for deployment.
Then skip the spinning rims. We're on the clock.
Please tell me you're going to appeal to my humanity.
Actually, I'm planning to threaten you.
What have I to fear?
The Avengers.
I have an army.
We have a Hulk.
How will your friends have time for me when they're so busy fighting you? This usually works.
Not uncommon.
Jarvis?
Troy!
Right. Army.
Loki! Turn off the tesseract or I'll destroy it.
You can't. There is no stopping it. There is only the war.
So be it.
Yeah?
I see him.
This is Agent Hill, Thor. Do you read me? I really hope you still have that communicator we gave you. Try and avoid Loki's attacks before taking him out. The last thing we need right now is a mind-controlled God of Thunder. Agent Barton? Agent Romanoff? Please respond. Well, I guess you're a little busy.
Thank you.
Sentiment.
Where's Banner? Has he shown up yet?
Banner?
We've got civilians trapped up here.
Loki.
They're fishing a barrel down there.
Captain Rogers, come in. We're getting reports of civilians trapped near our current location. We need to clear the area right now.
Think you can hold them off?
Captain, it'd be my genuine pleasure.
Who are these guys? What do they want with us?
Thank you.
I thought I'd be stuck like a mannequin forever.
Thanks. That's the last time I take the bus.
We got his attention.
What's step two?
What's the story upstairs?
The power surrounding the cube is impenetrable.
Thor's right. We gotta deal with these guys.
How do we do this?
As a team.
I'm afraid I've got some bad news, team. The helicarrier's still stranded, so you'll need to hold off Loki's army on your own until we can scramble some reinforcements. Sorry about that.
I have unfinished business with Loki.
Yeah? We'll get in line.
Save it. Loki's gonna keep this fight focused on us, and that's what we need. Without him, these things could run wild.
More incoming.
Fine. Let's keep them occupied.
This all seems horrible.
Stark, we got him.
Banner?
Just like you said.
Then tell him to suit up. I'm bringing the party to you.
I don't see how that's a party.
Dr. Banner. Now might be a really good time for you to get angry.
That's my secret, Captain. I'm always angry.
I guess this means reinforcements have arrived. Better take that thing down while you've got a chance.
Yeah.